Welcome to our short presentation on our submission to the shared task Conversational Argument Retrieval. We are Team Weiß Schnee, consisting of Maximilian Bundesmann, Matthias Richter and Lukas Christ. This figure shows an overview over our approach to argument retrieval, and I will say a few words on each component in the following. First, we used the WEBIS ARC Quality 20 corpus to train machine learning models for argument quality. This corpus provides ratings for several dimensions of argument quality. We chose to train models on rhetorical argument quality and on overall argument quality. We tried several approaches like regression and decision trees. It turned out that predicting scores worked better for predicting overall argument quality, and so we obtained quality ratings for every document in the corpus. We then index the documents together with their quality ratings using Apache Lucene. When the user issues a query, the query is expanded in order to increase the recall. We use different expansion methods. On the one hand, they were based on Word2Vec and cosine similarity. On the other hand, they were based on WordNet. WordNet proved to work better, so we expand queries with synonyms according to WordNet. The ranking of documents is then a combination of BM25 scores and the quality ratings I mentioned before. After the ranking, we make an attempt to diversify the results because the user always benefits from a wide range of diverse different arguments. Here, of course, quality of arguments and diversity of arguments must be balanced. Hence, we do not use this component for the evaluation, since it might harm the quality of results. This concludes the short presentation of our system's components. We achieved a normalized DCG score of about 0.8 on corpus 1, which was the highest score of all submissions on this corpus. We did not submit a run for the corpus 2 due to time reasons. And now I'd like to thank you for your attention.